Here are a few of my favorite methods for building a set of massive traps. First, we're going to put the Smith machine to use for single arm shrugs. These aren't just beneficial for your traps, they'll train your obliques like crazy. Brace your core hard as if you were anticipating a punch. Full stretch at the bottom and imagine you're shrugging your shoulder up to your ear. Then, the incline dumbbell low row. Allow the weight to round your upper back and shoulders at the bottom. Then, as you row back, extend and retract as hard as you can. Then, the incline dumbbell shrug to place extra emphasis on the middle fibers of the traps. As you pull back, imagine that you're trying to pinch a penny between your shoulder blades. Then, the two-finger face pull. With your index and middle fingers, imagine that you're trying to scoop the rope towards your face, just over the tops of your ears. Pull your shoulders down and push your chest through at the bottom. Another way to think of it is to show your armpits off to the wall in front of you and push your wrists behind you. Then, one of my all-time favorites, the snatch grip shrug. Grip the bar well outside of shoulder width with your core held tight and your chest held up. Imagine you're shrugging your shoulders up to your ears.